Hey guys, what's up? Oh my gosh, long time no freaking see, right? Seriously. To my defense, it is not my fault. When was it? Like September was my last video. And to kind of explain why you haven't seen a video in like 6 weeks, it's because YouTube has not caught up with the rest of the Apple world. It is not compatible at this moment with iOS 7, which is what I use to directly upload my videos. I use actual like YouTube to upload, where some people probably use like apps or whatever. So I haven't been able to upload because the files do not match. And yeah, so it's been a bummer because I had already recorded like 3 videos to put up and like edited them and everything. And then I went to go upload them and it was like, negative, Ghostwriter, it's not happening. So yeah, I have been struggling trying to figure out how to get videos up. Cause I don't want you guys to feel like, oh, she just came on the scene and then disappeared, huh? Like that's not the case at all. Like I have so many videos to put up, and once YouTube gets their life, I will definitely make sure those videos still get up. I mean, they'll be old, they'll be able to tell they're backdated, but it's fine. I don't care. I took the time to make them, so I'm going to get them up here. I mean, there's apps and stuff that you can use to get the videos up, which is what I'm using right now. But the only thing is, you guys know me. My videos are long. They're long-winded. And most of these apps have like a time cap of how long the length of your video can be. So my videos are like 20, 30 minutes long, and these caps on these videos are like, you know, 10, 15 minutes. So I'm like, okay, well, I can either sit here and just keep not making anything to put up for you guys, and who knows how long YouTube is gonna take to get it together, or I can just try to make some little videos to let you know, still get something out for you guys. So that is what this one is. This is a fashion video, and it's how I take one dress and wear it 5 different ways. So I hope you guys enjoy, get a little inspiration, give you some ideas, be creative this fall and winter, and yeah, enjoy. Mwah.
I like being independent, not so much of an investment. No one to tell me what to do. I like being by myself, don't gotta entertain anybody else. No one to answer to. But sometimes I just want somebody to hold, someone to give me the jacket when it's cold. Got that young love even when we're old. Yeah, sometimes I want someone to grab my hand, pick me up, pull me close, be my man. I will love you till the end. So if you're out there, tend to shut people out. I like my space, yeah, yeah. But I'd love to have a soulmate, and God will give them to me someday. And I know it'll be worth the wait. Oh. I just want somebody to hold, someone to give me the jacket when it's cold. Got that young love even when we're old.